Hello beautiful people, you are welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Zilla God Beauty TV. How are you guys doing? So guys, in today's video I'm going to share with you guys a good recipe you can use 7 days extremely whitening scrub. If you want to get 3 to 4 shades lighter, then without wasting much of your time, let's jump right into this video. Please watch till the end so that you not miss one of this recipe. I'm going to give you a full recipe you can use. If you want to sell it, you can go ahead and do so. Guys, the first recipe is nano tomato scrub. Yes guys, this scrub is extremely amazing. Yes guys, the active ingredients in this body scrub is sea salt, tomato extract, goat's milk. It will clear your skin, leaving it so smooth. This is an amazing scrub on its own. But if you want to get that shade that you always deserve, that glowing shade, that is why we are going to promix it with other amazing recipe. Please don't click off, watch till the very end. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, what are you still waiting for? Click on that red button below, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be notified each time I post a new video. So the second on our list is spa lightening scrub. I'm going to give you guys the measurement you can use if you want to sell this exfoliating body scrub. Yes, spa lightening scrub. The third one is Ashanti turmeric scrub. As you guys can see, yes, I'm putting it out for you guys can see, it is not hard for you to mix this body scrub. The fourth one is alum powder. Yes guys, and so the next one is salicylic powder. You guys know that salicylic powder is good for acne, it can take care of your acne. Okay, the next one is argan oil. You know argan oil is also good, is a very amazing oil. And the next one is skin-free milk. Skin-free milk is a whitening serum. Yes, a strong whitening serum. And the following one is piment juice. Yes, piment juice serum. Yes, this is an amazing body scrub. And I'm going to give you guys the measurement now. If you want to sell this, you can use this measurement and promix your exfoliating body scrub. If you want to make your personal use, then you can know how to get your measurement. Okay, the nano tomato scrub, you can use 1 nano tomato scrub, 1 spa lightening scrub, 1 Ashanti turmeric scrub, 2 teaspoons of alum powder. This alum powder, you have to dissolve it with lemon oil. This alum powder is not that one that we normally use in our kitchen. This one helps in tightening the skin. It has natural antiseptic. Yes guys, alum powder helps a whole lot on our skin. The next one is 2 teaspoons of salicylic powder, argan oil 15 ml, skin free milk 1 bottle, piment juice serum 1 bottle. I think I forgot one, Styclair oil 50 ml. This Styclair oil is very good oil. It's an anti-aging oil. You know we guys need anti-aging. Once you are 20, from 25 years old, you have to start using anti-aging oil supplements,
anti-aging products.
Yes guys, this oil is an amazing oil. When added to this exfoliating body scrub, You have to mix all these scrub together if you want that 3 to 4 shade lighter. You know, Harmattan is very good when it comes to applying it. It makes the skin glowing. You know, after exfoliating your skin, you need a moisturizer. You know, exfoliating dries out the skin, so you need, after exfoliating, you need to moisturize your skin. This exfoliating body scrub, you have to use it twice in a week. Yes, 7 days extremely exfoliating scrub. This is the strong whitening body scrub, and it is very good on the skin. So guys, we've come to the end of this video. If you find this video very helpful and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please guys, please, what I still waiting for, click on that red button below, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be notified each time I put an interesting video for you guys to watch. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys. I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching again. Bye bye guys.